We need money to live, but it goes wrong when we live for money, and that's what leads to corruption. And that's what's destroying the planet very, very fast. Well, a lot of people think having hope is crazy. Let's face it, we don't have a big window of time. You have a choice as to what kind of difference you're going to make. Of your little choices, what do you buy, what do you eat, what do you wear? If you just think those little things, and millions of people think the same, the world will change.